and sore throat you got. Now, how long has this been going on? Go ahead and open your mouth. Big. Awesome. Alright. Okay, tilt your head back. Up. Okay. I'm not seeing anything. One second. charge everything up, so it's gonna be in your best interest to stay away from anything that is mucus forming. I know a lot of people don't like to hear it, but it is always best to make sure that when you are feeling sick, you're not creating more and more mucus. So stay away from things like cheese, stay away from things like milks, like meats. They're just gonna make the process lots longer, even with this right here, as well as do your best not to get anyone else sick. So when you go home, especially having strep throat, you are extremely contagious. So no kissing, no sharing anything to drink, and you need to do your best to change your toothbrushes when you get home. And just buy a nice pack of about 7. That's what I gave you, your prescription.